Marhaba. My name is Paul Riggio. I'm an executive producer with the Global Entertainment Production Department of Fremantle Media. Together with our partners at Psycho Entertainment, we're the producers of Got Talent around the world. And my job is really to help support the teams through their production cycle of Got Talent around the world. I've been lucky enough to help teams in all parts of the world, from not only here in Lebanon on Arab Got Talent, but places like Italy, places as far-flung as Mongolia, Australia, through Asia. And I have to say, it's one of my favourite shows. So this is the live set of Arabs Got Talent season 6, and I have to say, it's pretty spectacular. The production here in Lebanon is definitely world class. Got Talent, and what we love about Got Talent, is that it harnesses the spirit of demonstrating and celebrating talent from any country around the world. But what is special about Arabs Got Talent is that it's bringing together, I think, 22 countries from the entire Arab world and celebrating the riches of this diverse, beautiful region. Arabs Got Talent season 6 this year is bigger and better than before. It's already a great show, and we love what the team does here. Arabs Got Talent, yalla, I love you. Mwah.